These are this week's top three stories.
With only a pair of binoculars and a field guide, you can participate in this activity.
Swans to warblers, you know, every size, shape, and color. It is amazing.
11 candidates took the virtual stage at ASCWU's first debate night.
And Central agrees to become an isolation site for students who test positive for COVID-19.